to Neverland. Long time no see, right? Yeah. I seem to say this every single video at the beginning of the video, but I haven't filmed or posted a video in a long ass time, and I'm so sorry. Thing is, I haven't been having many video ideas, like, at all, so I'd rather not, like, film something that I won't upload and be, like, total shit, so I'm totally sorry. Quick update, it's spring break now, and this week I'm at my dad's house, so here's the old background. Did you miss it? I'm gonna tell you guys some things that I was planning to do this spring break, because it's a bit like New Year's. Every New Year you get like New Year's resolution. So at the beginning of the spring break, I was like, you know what? I'm gonna make like a resolution to do new things to do on spring break. And I haven't done like shit, like at all. First thing I thought about is, you know what? I'm gonna exercise. I'm gonna feel better about myself. And I just ate like a chocolate waffle and it was like massive, and yeah, no, not exercising like at all. Another thing I was supposed to do was vlog a lot more about my days, but thing is, I don't do anything exciting and worth vlogging, so there's that. The third thing I thought about that I am really trying to do is finish this bad boy. So you might know what this is, or you might not know. This is a Write This journal, and I have this for like almost a year now, I think, and I haven't done like shit. I've just done like some pages, and some are recent, two of them are very old pages that I'm like, what the hell was I thinking when I did this? I'm trying to do this guy, and I will try to like show you guys the progress and all that. So I'm gonna show you the initial progress that I have. The first page is the like really like, the first size rector journal, to create it, to destroy it. And it has like just like cool background, kind of like, I don't know, and a penguin. And the thing I do is I put like tape on the pages so they like stay shiny and all that. So the next pages I have absolutely nothing worth showing, so I'm not even going to show until they're actually done. So the next one that I have done is the character spine, and I just did like cracking, and I put like ouch and sorry about that because the spine is cracked. So the next one is leave this page blank on purpose, and actually I think I'm going to leave it blank. So next one I totally hated, I'm trying to make it better, which is the poke holes in this page using a pencil. So I completely hate how the sky on this one turned out, but I kind of like thought about the Fault in Our Stars. No, this could be like sky and stars, so I got the lyric from Ed Sheeran's song, so a shooting star and I thought of you, so beautiful. And then I put okay and okay and the tree. But this one is like shit. Oh. Next one is draw fat line and thin lines, pushing really hard with the pencil. So I started like doing lines and stuff, and I just remembered of a tiger. So these ones are like, what the fuck is this? But then I remember that my Chinese zodiac sign is a tiger, because I was born in 1998. So I thought, you know what, I'm gonna put like here things about the tiger. Yeah, I actually really like this one. The next one, I still haven't done anything at all, but I have one where I've just like painted it, because it says color this entire page, and I got this American Horror Story quote on People Scare Me, and I'm gonna put like a collage in here of American Horror Story and all that. So the other two pages are the old ones I'm going to redo, maybe, because they are like really fucking old, I don't know. Was when I got this. So is the stain log, and I got like kisses. You can't even see it on camera, maybe. I'm gonna do a close up of kisses, and then your lipstick stain is a work of art by, you know, 5 seconds or something. Then the next one is figure out a way to freeze this page, and I draw Elsa here. but I will be adding more stuff in this one. So this is my writer's journal so far. I have more things like written down so I can actually do them later on, because I have tons of ideas for this, and I will be showing you the progress and all that so you can like feel inspired. I can tell you kind of like the story of how I came up with that idea. If you have a writer's journal, then you can add me like on Instagram or something like that, on Twitter, and tell me and show me your writer's journal so we can write it together. So yeah, that was the video, and I'll see you guys next video. Bye. Let's do another tag, another tag.